Hope you enjoy it.
Title:
Pretty Foul.
After anything in particular? Maybe we can do a special offer for you. We're having a special on that today. There you go. You won't regret spending so much gold. That's a fine item.
Sail now on!
Wow, you...
Hi!
Hey, watch where you're going, will ya?
Anything you want. It's on sale.
The crypt of
the incomprehensible.
Perilous woke up with a cry of surprise.
I'm pleased to serve you. Now, that can go on the shelf straight away. Always happy to buy your unwanted goods.
You were probably surprised too, since he hadn't gone to sleep yet. He'd slipped on a bit of moss and struck his head against the
wonderful
wall of the dungeon. For that is where
yes.
Hooray!
Ah, now that's good.
Oh, you're yes. A dancing
wonderful.
Moon.
It feels as if the sun and the moon are smiling down upon you.
have all the best jewellery. I'm pleased to serve you. Oh, you won't regret... Oh, you won't regret buying that. Hope you enjoy it.
Not everyone knows that. Actually, I think everyone knows that.
The great thing about this place is that sad, not really, isn't it? The way we turn to drink all the time. Nice to get them back someday.
Oh, I don't think I like this. Okay, bye.
Oh, yes. Very nice.
Of course.
Indeed.
Where to? You look great.
I think it's time to update my wardrobe.
You're a
I've been
real
catch. I'm addicted to it.
How's everything
lightens
going?
Up the day. Day to see an adventurer like that, doesn't it?
Within every lifetime, there are moments of greatness, even perfection, some solitary, but others shared. On a sunny morning, under a clear sky, the villagers crowded together to witness two people stand and declare their love for each other. Some say they were a strange couple, others that they saw a story of true love. Only time would tell.
The Joker? I don't think you've ever made me laugh. What do you say we take this relationship to the next level?
Yeah.
Who is your stylist? Wow.
Oh, woohoo!
I like it.
Woohoo!
Good.
Good one.
Brilliant.
Show me more. I like that.
Yeah.
Oh, On your knees, you bad boy. You're so gorgeous. I have some news. We're having a baby.
Bringing a child into the world lends a new perspective on all things. When parents look upon their baby for the first time, they realize that until now, they had no idea what love really was. They see before them all possible lives the child might live. Every choice is yet to be made,